sipping a wine, sipping wine and just, you know, thinking about it. Like, you know, just, you know. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Debbie, aka Debbelini, Debbie Candy, everything Debbie. Guys, once again, Merry Christmas, compliments of the season, all of them. I'm wishing you guys. So today's video is basically kind of a wrap up of the year 2021. So I'm using my camera to film and I have my phone here with just everything that I'm gonna be talking about. I am hoping that this video would not be long, just so that I can be able to just you know, wrap up the year with you guys at the same time. So yeah, let's just get right into the video. Before we get right into the video, please guys, remember to like, share and subscribe. Again, please remember to like, share and subscribe. All right guys, so the first question I want to be asking you guys is, how has your 2021 been? How has 2021 been for you? I know, like, at the beginning of the year it was awesome, like everything was going smoothly. Of course there would be ups and downs, but in regards of the ups and downs, I personally am grateful for the year. I have achieved a lot, to be honest. I've achieved a lot. I don't know if you guys can go back to the vision board and just kind of see what I had on my vision board and where I am right now. Even with YouTube and everything, I've definitely achieved a lot. But this video is not about me, this video is about us. So guys, what I wanted us to do this time for the 2021 review is basically just to give you guys a few steps and a few templates that, in case someone out there needs it, on how to just reflect on the year. And that's what we're just doing today. So excuse me if I'm going to be looking down, please forgive my manner. Share with you guys three questions that you can ask yourself for your own personal review, and then I would also be sharing a review template made by another YouTuber here on YouTube, Temi Lolua Durocha. Yeah, you guys have seen us do some of the videos together, but she's also involved in, you know, mentoring, coaching and basically just like personal growth. So I love the personal growth, but she is more in depth into it. So if you want to watch a broader aspect of the person who wrote this review talking about it, you might want to head over to her channel. It will be in the description box and it will also be on the screen. All right, let's get right into this. So these three questions are something that I use for myself, so it's not just me trying to give you guys something that I personally use them on. My question number one is, what went well? So when you ask yourself what went well, so many things come to your mind. So many things that went well in your week comes to your mind. Like, just so many things come to your mind. That's question number one. What went well in this year 2021 for you? What went well in this year 2021 for me? It's the question that we want to be asking ourselves. Even if you don't want to write anything down, just, you know, have a quiet time, sit down and ask yourself these three questions. It will probably just guide you towards summing the year and then planning towards the year 2022. That's question number one. And obviously you would already know what question number two would be, is what did not go so well. So first question is, what went well? Question number two is, what did not go so well? So what did you plan that in 2021, I want this to happen, I want to be monetized by YouTube, I want to do this, do that. Did it go well? Did it happen? Did it not happen? That's all what you'll be thinking about under that place, under question number two. What did not go well? And then when you think about those two questions, you will also then be thinking about, what did I learn, or what did you learn, what did we learn? Yeah, this is about us. What did we learn in 2021? What did not go well for us in 2021? What went well for us in 2021? So again, is what did you learn in 2021? I think I learned a lot. I actually did learn a lot. Even on this YouTube street, I learned a lot. In my personal life, I learned a lot. In my marriage, I've learned a lot. In my relationship with friends, family, I've learned a lot. Even in my career, biggest lesson I have learned so far. So what did you learn in 2021 is the question that you want to ask yourself. What did you learn? So if nothing went well for you, if something went well for you, if number one and number two did not happen to you, which I doubt, what did you learn in the year 2021? So those are the three main questions that I wanted us to go through. I want you to think about those questions. I want you to reflect on this question. And then after reflecting, then we can then move into the next step of planning your 2022, move into the next step of then making your vision board. Like, I'm making this video today, the 29th. I haven't made my vision board yet because I still need to reflect on 2021. I need to know what 2021 is and what had happened and what I have learned, and then all those things I have learned in 2021 is what I'm going to also be using in my 2022 vision board. So what did you guys learn in 2021? If you want to share, please put it in the comment section. I'll probably be putting some of what I learned as well in the comment section. And yeah, just, you know, comment down below in the comment section basically everything you kind of you learned in 2021, and I look forward to your response. Now we've gone through the three main questions that I would normally ask myself. Just thinking about those three main questions, there's so many other questions that come to mind. There are so many other questions that I just think about right now, just listening and listening to myself and just thinking of these three questions. There's so many other questions that would come to mind. And please, if you've reviewed these three questions and there are other questions that come to your heart as you're doing it, please try to answer those questions as well. It would also help the process of reflecting back on the year 2021. Thank you. All right, so the next thing that I want to talk about is the template, like I said. So again, excuse me, if you're someone that, okay, maybe you don't like to reflect, you like to write down, you like to you know, you just like to be someone that is already guided through the process by a template, I have a template that I am currently using by, again, my friend Temilolua. Also, I was part of the white space challenge that she had going on. So if you go to her channel, you will also see that. And that challenge basically helped me a lot as well. To be honest, even if I was not there every day, but I was there at least 90% of the time listening to the podcast on Spotify, it helped me process a lot of things. It helped me process the happy times, the sad times, the times that it just kind of walked you through. It was a 10-day challenge. It wasn't like the whole month. And to be honest, I love the fact that it wasn't even for too long, because if it was too long, I feel like maybe I would have lost track of what the purpose was. But shout out to you, girl. So Temilolua was able to also come up with a template that you can use to reflect on the year. I would just like show you guys the template. I'll probably put it on the screen by my side or probably by this side so we can kind of go through it together. And I'll also link it in the description box in case you want to have access to it as well. But the first thing on the template is spirituality. So I love how it's been like sectioned into the different aspects of health. So we have spirituality, we have relationship, we have physical health, we have emotional health, we have career, school and business, we have finances, we have personal growth and development, and then we also have impact/contribution to the world. And those are the eight different sessions or eight different stages that she kind of had it in. I would have shown you guys, but since I'm gonna put it down here, you guys will probably see that. So yeah, these are the sessions that she have here. So let's say if spirituality, you're not a spiritual person, honestly, you can skip that and just kind of move to relationship. Or in spirituality, there is always like a sub. So there are like subs, sub questions under each one. So under each one, there's sub questions, and you can just answer them as you go through and just kind of, you know, wrap up the year while writing your reflection down, if writing is for you. If writing is not for you, you can also answer this question while just relaxing, sipping a wine sipping wine and just, you know, thinking about it, like, you know, just, you know, just reflect, sip your wine and just chill and just, you know, how did 2021 go for me? How was I affected by COVID? Did I have COVID? Even if I have COVID, I'm still alive. Thank you, Jesus. You know, just reflecting, sipping wine, and just maybe you might want to play like your soft music in the background and you're just kind of reflecting. If you're a Christian, maybe you want to play like a soft Christian music, maybe not an embarrassy, and you're just kind of reflecting and using that moment to also thank God for the year 2021. There's so many ways that you can do it. Just make sure you do it in the way that fits you. That way you can connect to your inner spirit, your inner man, to yourself, and then kind of work towards the way on planning your 2022 vision board. So guys, that's gonna be the end of this reflection video slash review of the year 2021. Again, I wanted it to be simple, short, and now that we've all reflected on the year, or now that we've all had items, or we've had things that can help us and questions that can help us reflect on the year, it is now time for us to make our vision board. Comment down below if you think I should show you guys how to make a vision board electronically. So this year we're kind of doing it differently. I've decided to make the vision board electronically, but I'm also going to be making a physical one through the electronic copy, print that out, and I'll just, you know, do the design, whatever thing on there. But yes, so comment down below if you want to see, if you want me to show you how to make an electronic vision board through Canva, or if not, then just don't comment. But hi guys, welcome back again. This is the 2021 review template made by Temelo Lua. It would be on the screen as we are just going to be talking about it. So this is basically what the template looks like. It shows you like the 2021 template, spirituality, and all the questions that you have. Again, it is created by Temelo Lua Durojaye, and all her description would be in the description box. And then when you walk your way down, you would see relationships and all the questions that comes with being in a relationship, or just being anything that has to do with relationship. It covers everything from your work colleague, as you can see in number in the E. It just covers everything, and I really love it. And then just keep working your way down, you would see physical health, emotional health, career, school, and businesses. And then you would see like your finances, and you would also see like personal growth and development. And then lastly, you would see the impact slash contribution to the world. So what was your impact to the world? Basically, this is the whole template in a nutshell. I hope this is very useful to you guys, and thanks. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Love, peace, and light. Bye.